Ooh, what up, this is Bethma17, I am back with Nathan Switch Day. Today is gonna be, today night, Nintendo Switch games. First one will be Jumanji. Second one will be, maybe another Nintendo Switch game today, I'm not sure. Cause I got update video coming soon. So let's get started. Let's press A. Have fun. Dr. Smolder Bravestone.
Dr. Xander Smolder Bravestone.
Let's go.
Hello, my fellow adventurers. We're going to the famous and bustling Jumanji Bazaar. The people of this city need you to return the jewel to its statue in order to maintain peace and prosperity. Return it and call out its name to save Jumanji. Good luck!
Alright, let's go. Alright, we're gonna go. The price of how my coin is, I do really apologize.
Gotta pass the jewel.
So, now I know where to go. Come on, all right. So there's a pill. Yep, that is not worth seeing yet.
Was having so much fun.
Okay, he shook his head. Okay, that's apples up. Yes, you can help too.
Hey, you!
Let's dance, please.
I'll remember that here.
Gotta pass the jewel.
Okay, then I have that.
My weapon is back to normal.
Hello, there's help over here.
Seriously, where is it? When Zogos here, like a cuckoo head here. Up here.
Jewel ain't working with my weapon now.
My weapon is back to normal.
Sad face. Alright, go follow the arrow.
weapon's back to normal.
Well, is it? Okay.
Found all the Jumanji pieces.
Alright, find all the Jumanji pieces. Of course. Now I gotta remember where the tarnation. Okay, oh, that's a dead end. Well, thank you guys for following me. See, that these two people are smart enough.
Back to normal.
There's nothing back to normal. Man.
Take the jewel!
Well, primarily, I forgot.
Jewel starts powering my weapon.
Wait. Okay, I found it before. Why can't they find it now? There we go. Let's get this first before we do this. Alright. Are you kidding me? Let's go. Okay. We got this. I think. But...
Weapons back to normal.
Sad face.
Three left. I think I've got these traps all figured out.
All right, but all the Jumanji pieces. Sorry, I don't know what I'm saying again. Stop!
That was crazy.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, why not do that again? Okay, so far so good.
Bingo. Is someone tip off the bad guys?
We got it, we got it. Down, hey, ho, hey, ho. Well, found that.
So the game wants us to find four missing Jumanji pieces.
That should be that hard, right? Am I right? Am I right?
Found all the Jumanji pieces.
What he said.
Back to normal.
No, sad face.
Need it now.
Oh no, not this one again.
Back to normal.
Yep, I see that.
Right where it hurts.
Come here. Why are you running away, huh? Huh? Ah! Two hearts left. Ah, gonna do. I got the heart back. Here you go.
All healed up?
Yep. You can say that again.
What the? Back to normal.
Okay, you gotta find four Jumanji pieces. Okay, I gotta get in there somehow. Yeah, got one. Got two.
Weapons power in.
We finally got away from the green arrow. How the heck am I supposed to get up?
Julie working with my weapon now.
Yes! Just one more to go.
Sad face. Alright, where is the other one? Come on, arrow, green arrow, please. Show up. Please. Show up. Pleady, please. Thank you.
Weapons back to normal.
This guy looks so familiar.
Somebody take the jewel!
No, not me. Now, if I were If we'll put four pieces together.
Well, it was great while it lasted.
Move it. Oh, it was when it lasted. They're dead.
Right where it hurts.
He's dead. Capish? Capish?
Back to normal.
Aww. No. Alright. Nine thousand.
I gotta time this just right.
Yeah. Are you kidding me?
Jumanji pieces.
Now you come over here, she's smarter than you all.
And we're home free.
Not yet. Alright guys, see you guys in part 2 next time. Bye.